Welcome to another video. I am playing Skywars. This is going to be my 4th of July video. Yes, I'm recording early, but I'm going to be busy. So, I forgot to change my kit. But, you know what? Independence Day seems to be, like, so frequently... I'm trying to maintain focus without exploding here. Independence Day... People use fireworks to express their love for their country or whatever that. Whatever. Whatever they want to say. Dude. So I recently downloaded this thing called Lunar Client, and he's using it too.
Whoa.
But, I'm using 1.8. Mostly for one reason. It really looks cool. With the. Look at this. It's a red glow. I love it. It's great. Just please let me get one kill. Or. Two. Maybe. I'm getting so many kills. Okay. Sorry. That murderous rampage. Oh, hello. I'll take that. My dog here thinks that I should... spend time with him, and I agree to a point, but I'm also trying not to die just yet. Hey, that's sharpness one versus okay. Just trying to sort through. I don't usually have an inventory issue. Excuse me, sir. I love the bulldozer rank perk thingy. Wait, is he the last guy? Oh man, he's gonna be so happy when he beats the last guy alive with all the stuff from mid. Man, why is it that, like, the armor stuff... Excuse me, sir? You're hitting very many eggs. So many of these got to hit me. That's so nice. Hey, sharpness 2. I don't usually get that far. Dude... He's taking this way too seriously. Ooh. Easy. Man, come on. Calm down. Enough with the explosives. Come on. You can stop it. Yes, I did it! Oh, right, I have auto GG. I forgot about that. Oh, I did something. Okay, so I intended originally to use the troll kit because of one key factor. And now I'm probably going to lose. But honestly, the only reason I won the last round was because I got really lucky with the bulldozer kit. I think. I don't actually know. The mouse sensitivity feels a little off, to be honest. I don't actually know my armor. Oh. See, look at the most important part. The fireworks. Because I gotta celebrate 4th of July before 4th of July actually happens. So I gotta do my best with fireworks. So, that's what I got. That's what I got going. Bridging is such a pain. Wait, did I bridge last round? I don't remember doing that. Right, because I didn't. We had the Leafs. Mind your business. Okay. I don't... Actually, that's not properly spelled. And fireworks. Okay, I did my civic duty. Explosives. Yay. I'm a good citizen. Wait, I was telling the guy last round, enough with the explosives. Oh man, the hypocrisy. Could you not right now, sir? Yeah, that lava's totally hit him. Oh, that's ice cream. I knew that. See, that works. Okay, I guess. Yeah, maybe the fireworks aren't the most fantastic PvP strat, but I gotta have something. something worth my time. You know? I gotta try my very best to explode everyone with fireworks. I don't know how that's gonna work, because that's just not supposed to work. Okay. That's already been looted. Hello? Take that for no apparent reason at all. Oh, wait. Explosives. Oh, person. Explosives. Gotta appreciate those first, man. Hey, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, man, I almost had that. I don't know what that magma cube in the top right corner is. Oh, it's probably like the skyblock add-on for the magma boss. Yeah, I should probably turn that one off. I don't really feel like that's benefiting me here. Yeah, no, not really. Yeah, that's good. Hey, no. Excuse me, I have a weapon too. Hang on, I'm just, like, not even doing anything. He's missing most of his arrows, man. Fireworks, I gotta use these. Okay, there are a lot of people who use Lunar Client. It's a lot. Has anyone else been having the same problem? Oh, there's another Lunar Client. Yay! But everyone... I lost my train of thought. I'm so good at this! Okay, but... The when you die, there's the thing that automatically lets you go back to the hub or whatever. And then that's in the shape of a bed for some reason. And, oh, we have an enemy incoming probably soon. Yay. I'm gonna pay attention to that. Just watch my teammate get their bed perfectly. That'd be nice. Then I don't have to do anything. But, yeah, the bed doesn't work. Yeah, I'm just casually dropping TNT. Hey. Oh, they want to come back, huh? Yeah, that's not a good idea. And then I just casually fall in the void like a genius. Oh, he died. I'll take it. Free kill. Fine with me. I don't know why he fell in the void. I should probably think about diamonds. Okay, let's see. Yeah, problem with 1.8 is when you press shift, it's so different compared to 1.18, so I can't actually even come close to speed bridging anymore. So that's a problem. Oh well. That's my problem. I love fire charge. It is my favorite weapon. Okay, maybe not favorite weapon. It has a cooldown and whatever. Swords are definitely more effective. And hello! You didn't expect that. I didn't expect to fall in the void, but honestly, it worked out well enough. Blow up my enemies, I hope. Yeah, that didn't work so well. I'm doing a pretty okay. That's not on purpose, alright? If I do... How? You already have obby! No! No! I usually record my videos a lot closer to the time of release. Hello? Yeah, follow me. Oh.
gonna make their job a little harder with as much luck as I can. Hey, I hope you don't think that's gonna work on me, because it did. Fantastic. Hang on, it is just me. I'm a solo teammate. I didn't realize until like just now that I'm a solo teammate all by myself. All right, let's get this over with. Kill you and you and you and... All right, let's see our teammate. We have Rockman. And he's already rushing a team. I should come and help, because I have TNT, unlike him. Just watch him flawless them. Rockman. I'm a real PvP non-legend, but... Hey! We did it! I got a bed! Yay! Okay, now I'm just fiddling with that. Okay, I want to get sharpness, because I really like the way my sword looks when it has sharpness. Because I modified the glint so it looks red-ish. You probably noticed that already. And I'm just restating the obvious. But, oh, it's so satisfying. I mean, I'll probably get bored of it eventually. I also have, like, weird item physics and stuff, so when you throw the stuff, it looks funny. I'm pretty sure you noticed that, too. I mean, it gets annoying sometimes. Sometimes. Come on, why are you letting them get away through the sewers? It's like the most common escape route. I think we should actually attack our neighbors. See, I'm being an unhelpful teammate this round. Why does he keep bridging upward? I want to get an emerald. Ink. He's there. That was fast. My teammate. I feel slightly reassured by that. He's alive. That's reassuring in its own way. Couldn't walk forwards for a minute. That's not that great. Gonna want one of these. One of these. And you know what? Another one of these. And not dying here, please. No. All right, so last round, I died again. Hooray, I do that. Hi, you, what? Oh, you want me out? Okay, sure, whatever. Whatever you say. Okay, let's see. I want to attack the enemies sooner or later. Preferably soon enough that I can, you know, probably have a chance. See, I need one more. There we go. I want to get that and that, and I probably want some more blocks. There we go. Perfect. Are you okay, sir? I think my teammate just died inside. I just walked in the void. I'm not used to this version. All right. Hey. Just don't. Oh my goodness, what is that? I got. What? I bought so many items at Bed Wars now. Wow. Hi. I didn't even use my sword. Hey, my teammate's there and actually doing okay. Yeah, have you noticed that your bed's dead? Huh? I'm so good at... I did it. I killed him. Hey, why do you have... I noticed he had sharpness. Lucky. That's something I don't have. I will, maybe. If I get diamonds. It's a nice thing to have. Just, my teammate keeps just freezing. Or whatever. I don't know. these, I've seen this map before. I mean, I haven't played on it until now that I'm aware of. But I've seen the map itself, and you do not want to mess with me right now. I'm not really feeling like dying today. Wish not granted, I suppose. Oh! You messed with me! Hey guys, I'm just doing my outro really quick. Hope I don't take up too much storage. I would have done this big fireworks display, and I mean, I still can, but I'll just do one of the fireworks. You know, happy Independence Day. I hope to have you guys join in for another video later. Have a nice day.